Sherry Nadal here, your host for Red Carpet Tips. We're here live on the red carpet at the 2014 Voice Awards. So, 2014 Voice Awards, you are co-hosting, hello!
All right, I am co-hosting with the lovely Polly Perrette tonight, and just honored to be here for sure. It's going to be a wonderful night.
Well, you've been doing a little hosting lately.
I have. I found a new little job here. No, it's been fun. You know, I've been doing a lot of hosting. I have my own radio show on SiriusXM. Been doing that for 3 years now, but now I'm the new ET correspondent, and I'm having a blast.
That is so amazing.
So I'm excited to share with the world my first single and see if it actually works.
Wow, I can't wait to hear it.
Yeah, it's cool. It's called Walking On Air. You'll love it.
What kind of vibe is it?
It's a nice dance track. It sounds like a Rihanna song.
Oh, okay.
Which I love.
Well, you're going to do well then.
Oh, it's going to be great. And I got this girl on the track also with me. Her name's Bella Blue, and she is absolutely incredible. You're going to love her voice.
Well, you're super talented, and we love you. So, red carpet tips. Yes. Let's talk about what you're wearing right now.
Oh, my gosh.
You went black and white tux.
That's right. I do the classic tux tonight. Hugo Boss classic tux shoes, which I'm real excited
about.
And
you went patent leather. Do you prefer shiny over matte?
Shiny. You know, shoes don't get enough attention. Same thing with socks, unfortunately. So when you have a chance to wear some real shiny shoes, you wear them. Yeah.
Exactly. And how about hair? I see a lot of guys coming down the red carpet have this swoop thing.
That's right. What's I started the trend. On? What? No, I mean, I've actually, I was working on my hair tonight. This is the first time I've done this whole thing because I've learned to use a brush. Never used a brush before. So I'm trying something out tonight. Yeah.
So do you have any products that you like to use?
Yes. Face-wise? Well, I mean, hair-wise, I always do TG Bedhead. But face, a warm bath cloth is all I use on my face. Because if I use soap or anything like that, I always, like, get a pimple. So I've learned just warm bath cloth.
And any last red carpet tips you can give our viewers for guys?
Make sure your fly is zipped, fellas. Yeah. Hey, guys, it's Lance Bass, and you're watching Red Carpet Tips.